We focus a lot on lower extremity mechanics, and if you tried a lot of these drills that we gave you in this video, and you've worked with your golf coaches and changed your swing for their recommendations, and you're still having pain, we need to see you in our office for further evaluation of either the wrist and the anatomy of the wrist, and or continue to look at the lower body and make sure that is functioning properly, so we can keep you out there on the golf course.